Good morning friends, I am Purva and today we will discuss the following question. Let vector A and vector B be two unit vectors and theta is the angle between them. Then vector A plus vector B is a unit vector if A theta is equal to pi by 4, B theta is equal to pi by 3, C theta is equal to pi by 2, D theta is equal to 2 pi by 3. Let us now begin with the solution. Now we are given that vector A and vector B are unit vectors. So since vector A and vector B are unit vectors, therefore we have mod of vector A is equal to mod of vector B is equal to 1. Now we are also given that the angle between the vectors vector A and vector B is theta. So we have cos theta is equal to vector A dot vector B upon mod of vector A into mod of vector B. This is given to us. Now since mod of vector A is equal to mod of vector B is equal to 1, therefore we get cos theta is equal to vector A dot vector B, and this is since mod of vector A is equal to mod of vector B is equal to 1. We mark this as equation 1. Now we have to find the value of theta for which vector A plus vector B is a unit vector. So now vector A plus vector B is a unit vector. Therefore we have mod of vector A plus vector B is equal to 1. Squaring both the sides we get mod of vector A plus vector B whole square is equal to 1. Now this implies mod of vector A square plus 2 into vector A dot vector B plus mod of vector B square is equal to 1. Since we know that A plus B whole square is equal to A square plus 2AB plus B square. Now we are given that mod of vector A and mod of vector B is equal to 1. So we get this implies 1 square which is equal to 1 plus 2 into vector A dot vector B plus 1 is equal to 1, and this implies 2 into vector A dot vector B is equal to 1 minus 2, which further implies 2 into vector A dot vector B is equal to minus 1. This further implies vector A dot vector B is equal to minus 1 upon 2. Now from equation 1 we know that cos theta is equal to vector A dot vector B. So we get cos theta is equal to minus 1 by 2, and this is from equation 1. Now cos theta is equal to minus 1 upon 2 when theta is equal to 2 pi by 3. So we get this implies cos theta is equal to cos 2 pi by 3. And this further implies theta is equal to 2 pi by 3. And this is same as option D. So vector A plus vector B is a unit vector if theta is equal to 2 pi by 3. So our correct option is D. This is our answer. Hope you have understood the solution. Bye and take care.